This is your main water shutoff valve. Quarter turn ball valve. When any of these valves handles are in line with the pipe, they're on. Quarter turn or perpendicular, they're off. This is the main because it's first in line. Then we have your pressure regulator. We have another shutoff for the house here. This T coming off with the shutoff valve is for the irrigation system. This is something that'll get shut off in the fall and blown out